gosh. Okay. Hello, my name is Rain. Welcome back to Sable Part 27. Oh my gosh, I just can't stop playing this game recently, huh? I just been, Oh no. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's great. Cartographer's balloon. Oh, everything's fine. All right. Fishing. That's right. All right. I don't know if this is gonna be a fun stream. I don't even know if I'm. This stream is gonna be 30 minutes at most. No, that's a joke. We might complete the main quest today, getting the mask. We might. Just might. Maybe. It depends. Depends how fast I can fish. I wrote down what I needed, so I don't have to keep going back and forth in my inventory. Though even if I did, that probably wouldn't be a problem. So many problems. Gosh, I don't even know where to begin. I don't know the best way to catch fish. I seem to struggle when it comes to catching fish. I don't know. I don't even know if this is gonna go well. Yes, it is low. Okay. I don't know what I clicked on. I don't know why I clicked on this. Okay, that's nice of her, and honestly, I'm happy to hear that. I always. Yeah, I think I already did that, so, I'm just messing around at this point. That's right. I bought a bike and everything. Oh, I need 2 bike parts. Oh, right. So that's not gonna be hard to do. Fishing. I was gonna look for cacti, but I don't even know where to begin. This is, I also needed to be in this general area for another fish, didn't I? Map. Eastern Dunes. I think this is it. I don't know. And in the shade. I don't know where to go for fishing. I don't know where to fish. Wow. Sorry, Seaman. That was my bad. That was all my fault. It was always my fault. I'm pretty sure this is the Red Sea, right? I mean... Oh no, that's sad. Okay. This. Sodic waste, Red Sea. Badlands? Wash. Pink Sands. Okay. The Red Sea. Okay. So, the Red Sea is not... It's good to know where I am, but I seem to not know at all where I am. Just fine. That's fine. I went the wrong way. Bellow Guppy! Ah, see, I think I already got you, so... I don't need another, thanks, but, you know, thanks. I hope I'm in the right place. I don't know, do I just go to, like, every inch of the map and just throw a line and see if I catch anything useful? I got another one. Also, the fishing in this game doesn't feel very random. It feels like whatever I catch, that's the thing. That's the thing for the rest of this area is just that. It feels like that. It doesn't make me really want to fish. I gotta be honest. What was that? Dopey dart. Ah! I love dopey darts. They're my favorite. This is a large rock. I don't know if this... Oops. Wow. Well, that was really close to the rock. Shade, large rocks, Red Sea. Nah, that's not what I need. And then there's Shade Eastern Dunes. Eastern Dunes. East is generally this way. Where? I guess I'll keep fishing, but I should really know where I am. I'll probably go to the cartographer's balloon. I don't know if I can see with the area. I don't know how I am. Pebble eye. That pebble eye. I needed that. Yes. Okay, fine. Oh, yes. Pebble eye. Sorry, I got really excited. Sorry, I struggled with this one for so long. And I was like, am I even in the right area? Yes, of course I'm in the right area. Yay! Okay. And now I need a pillfish, cacti, and suckerfish. That's in the Red Sea. I don't know where the Red Sea is. Okay. I don't know what the... I got really excited over a fish. I got really excited over a fish. Hello. Can I help you? Can I buy a map? Of course. Yeah. See, I can't see the maps because I've already bought them all. So I don't remember where that is, where the lands are. I don't know. Okay, this is not the Red Sea. Okay. Well, let's see what we do know. This is the Zodiac Waste, right? Let's see. Hold on. Give me a minute. Hold on. Okay. So the Badlands is the middle part of the map, which is this part. It's this part. This is the Badlands because it's very rocky, very hard to climb. So that's the Badlands. Harkoa means Black Sea, so that one's easy to remember. That's like the black part of the map, or the dark blue, or whatever you want to call it. Ear. No clue. Okay. Sand Sea. We Ibexi. Okay, so Sand Sea is this area, right? Yeah, that's Sansi. Okay. Okay. Zodiac Waste, as top, that's the white area. Red Sea. And then the Wash. Pink Sands. So the Wash is where the whale is, which makes sense. Wash, whale. Yeah, okay. So this is the Wash. Zodiac Waste. Sansi. Badlands. Hakoa. Okay, and then there's two left. There's the middle part, and then there's the white. That's not pink sand, is it? That's not pink sand, is it? Oh, no. Ewer. There are 7 maps. And there are 1, 2, 3,
4, 5, 6, 7. What am I missing?
I'm missing something! What am I missing?
Hold on. Sansi. Wash. Zodiac. Red Sea. Red Sea. Red Sea and Uber. Uber. And the wash. I'm assuming you're pink. I'm assuming you're... You can go to you can go to them and ask what's nearby. What other regions? Head south, wash. If you see white sands of the wash. West, you'll find the Red Sea and its secrets in the waste. That helped a lot, actually. Even if you don't think so, that did help a lot. Okay, so the red... So, okay, I was wrong. This is the Red Sea. This is the wash. This is the wash. And this is the waste. Okay. So then let's go here, because I need to go... I need a cacti. Oh, where to find cactus? I don't know. There's stuff over there. I don't know if that's cactus, though. Hey, Sea Moon! Okay. Let's see. Where to find cactus. I should have made better better mental notes about where I was and when I got the maps. I literally just bought the maps because I was like, oh, I just need the area, and then I got it, and I was like, oh, that's it for me. Okay, I don't think there's cactus in this area. I don't even know where to find cactus. I just don't even know where. I don't know where.
There it is. I was like, where is it? There it is. I was like, there's a balloon in there. I know there's a balloon somewhere. So this one, there should be a suckerfish. Shade, large rocks, Red Sea. Shade, large rocks, Red Sea. Well. Okay. There's a lot of large rocks over there. Okay, I got this. Just clipped the wall. Gosh. I live for danger, I suppose. Large rocks, shade. So. I thought I found cactus at one point, but honestly, I don't even remember where that was. I don't remember where that was. I should have just grabbed Sea Moon. Don't break. Thank you. I'm sorry for not hopping on you when I saw you. I was like, oh, it's not that far. Well, it turns out I'm in face. What a thunk. Okay. Alright, I'm in the shade. I'm around a lot of rocks. All different sizes. And if I did this right, this should be the Red Sea. Should be. This is the Red Sea. Yes, this is where the whale is. Okay. Well, I'm silly. Okay. I know where I am. Maybe. That wasn't really a good spot. That was not a good spot. I didn't need you. Large rocks. Alright, you made it. Thank you.
This is gonna be so much fun, fishing. I love fishing. It's my favorite task to do in this game. That's why I saved it for last. Best for last, as they say. It's my favorite. I love fishing. I love fishing so much. It's like my favorite thing to do. I just love it, you know? I love all catching every fish 10 times. It's like a personal goal of mine to catch every fish at least 10 times before I get the fish that I need for a quest. I also love the waiting. I find that I'm my most entertaining when I have to sit in silence and wait for something to happen. It's so much fun. Does nighttime count as shade? I don't know. Does nighttime count as shade? Or does it have to be in the day for shade? Or can I just say this is still in the shadows if it were day? I don't even know what happened. Oh, you're ruining my shape. I didn't know that could happen in the middle of the night. I didn't click E. I need to click E. No, doesn't matter what I click. Doesn't matter what I. Okay. It better be the red state. I mean, I thought it was. I'm pretty sure it is. 99% sure it is. I don't know what else it could be. Pinksy? Oh, that might have been a little too far. Oh no. Shade is disappearing fast. Okay. This is not fair. I got my hopes up. I caught that fish that I needed. The pebble. I caught that one. I got really excited. I'm like, oh my gosh, maybe this won't take forever. I got my hopes up. I thought this would be a good spot, but maybe it's not. I don't know. It says large rocks. I mean, do these count as large rocks? I mean, they're large compared to. But then there's also a large like this, so it's like, you don't know what you want from me. You don't know what you want from me. And Sea Moon doesn't know either because she's spinning around. This is cacti. Okay. Pretty sure that's cactus. I don't know what else it would be. Looks like cactus. I don't know. Why do I need... It just says cactus. Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry. There's cactus over there, but then I wanted... Weird plants. Oh, no, I didn't want weird plants. I wanted... Put this fish on hold? I don't know. I have to get all of them anyways. And I'm here, aren't I? So, like, why not just get it out? Or try to. Ah. Nope. See, that just doesn't help me. That's really close. Start talking because then I'll get distracted. What is that? Oh, this is trash. Yeah, I think I filled up on that. I think I have enough of that. 34! You beat my kickers! You beat my kickers! Ha! That is not fair. Wow. You're 34! I have a feeling. Yeah, I was gonna say, I have a feeling I'm gonna make it 35. I need to find something else, I guess. I don't know what else it could want from me. Okay. Okay. First try. No, I went the wrong way. What is that? That's a sand ray. That's not what I need. But it's a different fish. I will take it. I will take it. I'll take it. Don't break my thing. I keep clicking T again. Well, I don't think that's gonna work, but you know what? The new fish that beats my sandstorms and my kickers. Please don't. It's not a competition. Gash. Okay, gaseous substances. That was another one. Teacup angler. Oops. Wow, I'm really good at this. Wow, I tried on that one too. Gaseous substances. Where to go for gaseous substances? I don't know. What? This is cactus, isn't it? Oh, let's see. Quests? Okay. I have that. The shade of a large rock. Arches! 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 Sea moon! Why didn't you tell me? That's what I get for skipping through instructions. I'm sorry, dipped the cactus, so it's not getting what I need. Arches! I swear there were, weren't there? Arches? I could have gotten this 10 minutes ago! I could have gotten this last video! Oh my gosh. Arches, arches. I swear I saw arches somewhere. Look! Oh my gosh. I was never gonna catch the right fish. Okay. Let's go all out. Let's go far. First try. Please don't. It's because in sunlight, don't you dare come too close. That's not what I wanted. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh, surprisingly, that's not actually what I wanted. Close to larger. Arch. There's a giant arch over here. Oh, promising. It's a different pattern. Sucker fish! Yes! Okay! I cannot believe I fricked that up so much. That is a creepy looking fish as well. Okay. Okay. Alright, pillfish, teacup angler. Pillfish, cactus, and then teacup angler, gaseous substances. I have no idea where to go for that one. So, hardest for last, I guess. Pillfish. I hope I can find cactus again. That's not looking like cactus. Gosh. All I do is hold W, okay? In case you're asking, like, what do you... Okay. What do you do to break Samut all the time? And all I can say is I just pull it. She does what she does. This looks... I was gonna say promising, but I mean, according to the floating plants, I don't know if anyone would agree with that. Look, there might be... I wanna get as much cactus. No, stop. I'm in Acria right now. See, like, that was not obvious. Okay. Okay. That's not cactus. That's not cactus. I need cactus. There's a cactus. Okay, let's read the notes again. Because I may have missed something with that one as well. Who knows? All I wrote was cacti. All I wrote down was cacti. Suckerfish, I have. Pillfish. Persistence will pay off. What did it say? No. Quest. Pillfish. When fishing in areas full of cacti. So it's not one or two cactuses. It's an area full of cactuses. Cactuses. Full. Does this count as full? I feel like it could do more, you know? I feel like there could be more. Does anyone even remember, like, an area where it was just cactus? Just cactus. Hey, wait. Shop. Oh. I helped him somehow. Okay, well, I did good. Okay. You there! like to trade? Oh, Sand Surfer. Oh! I need to save my money for bikes, I'm sorry, but like I would definitely buy. I wanna get all the outfits in this game, let's be honest. Oh, and why can you pick up buckets in this game? This is like the only item you can pick up. I don't know why. I say only item. I mean other than for quests. It's just the only random item you can pick up. I'm looking for cactus. That's what I'm doing. I'm not messing around. I'm looking for cactus. Can't you see? If you talk to Carter Draffer, do they tell you like, oh hey, this area was like full of cactus. I wouldn't go near it. Like, is there anything that says anything like that? That would be useful. I can definitely see myself ignoring that device. This one fish there. I'd be like, skip the fish. What are you talking about? There's like one. No. Okay. Is that place full of cactus? It's full of plants. Why wouldn't it be full of cactus too? Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Come on. Off we go. I don't know if this is full of cactus. Sorry, Steven. This just looks more like an area just full of just general plants. It doesn't look... doesn't look like it's gonna be full of cactus. This is, this is scary, because I love this game, and it's like, I don't want it to like break on me. Stop. If it broke on me, I don't know what I would do. Go back to the cartographer. See if he says anything. Local points of interest. City of Acura. Five Bells Camp. Palm Forest, you gotta look in there. Especially if you like mystery. There's a ruined ship no one's touched in years. The whale is around here. You won't find many things other than that. Wow. Gosh, I love how creepy chips are. I just love how creepy they look. Oh my gosh. Cause they are, they're very freaky. They weren't supposed to be crashed into the ground like this, and yet here they are. And I love it. Full of cacti. Persistence is key. Full of cacti. See, I've only done it, I've only tried to fish, though, around a couple of cacti. Like, one or two. Not an area full of cacti. I know there's not, like, any... No, there's not a lot of plants in the black sea. Can't really fish in the waste. You can't really fish there. And I don't think there's like a lot of plant life there anyways. I think there's ewer. This is like the only place that I've seen cactus, right? Just a chip. So this is 5 bells again. Full of cactus. Full of cacti. Full of it. I don't know. Gaseous substances. I would think. What is it? The geyser? I thought that was smart, but I don't think it was. Gaseous. First balloon. Glowworm Cave kinda is gaseous, but I don't know if I can fish in a cave. Then again, I didn't think, you know, you could fish in sand, but you know. Brunswick. Watch. Tower, beetle nest, maybe? I don't know. Burnt oak station. I would think geyser tower. But I don't know. Or the cave. Yeah, just substances. And then there's oh my gosh, I remember being so shocked. I was so blown away by just the sheer size of the whale. It's huge. You know, you can see it so far away. It's just this giant wall. Still looking for cactus, but I don't think it's gonna be around. But you know what? I drove over here because I can't help but see shiny things in the way. Wow. Look at that! I can't even fit it all in my screen. There's two cacti. Does that count as full? The area is full of cactus. I have no idea. And persistence is key. I'm thinking there's gotta be an area where there's just like a bunch of cactus, but like I don't know where. Where to even go for that? Like, is this the oh my gosh, this is just like that spot, right? In real life. Where like states touch each other and you can like stand on it. Yeah, look. I'm in three biomes at once. Yeah. Okay. I know there's not gonna be cactus in Lux. Find a spot. This isn't even official. This is just driving around until I find what I need. Whee! Hello. The Eris. The Iris? Eris. Balfron. Just so sad. But also really cool. I wonder who made those statues. I wonder if they're statues. Didn't in the Black Sea didn't they say that they were once robots or something? I don't know. Gosh, I don't remember. But I do think that there is not any cactus in this biome. What biome am I even in? Oh, no, duh. Of course it's not gonna be here. What is all this mess? I don't know. Gaseous. Huh. Cactus? Gaseous? I don't know. so far no cactus. God, Clarby, that thing was a pain. Okay, oh, there was, like, journals and stuff, too. I don't think this counts as gash. There was, like, a weird thing in the mouth of this thing. This thing was not really fun to find. Don't think this counts as gashes or cactus. I got that ghost fish. All the bones here. This is a huge. How long ago did these things die? Why are they so big? Why are they above sand? I'm assuming they died because of all the ships crashing. Cartographer, how's it going? Glider. What can I find? Petrified forest. Giant stones and fun creatures. The watch. The great worm. I think, yeah, may have been alive once. I agree, I think it was alive. Thanks. There's the worm. I think it was alive too. That's the watch. Yes, that's the watch. Petrified forest. Doesn't look to have a lot of cactus in it. Fun creatures? You mean a fun creature? Just one? I don't... just don't know. Okay. I just don't know. The wind tower. There's this area. I don't know. Area full. Was there an area full of cactus? My mind might be making up stories now. I don't know. Was there an area full of cactus? I don't know. This looks promising. promising. This looks promising. Hey, wait a minute. This looks promising. That's a cactus. If I know my plants, that looks like cactus. Where is Seamoon? Aww. Here. Seamoon. Where did Seamoon go? Seamoon, where are you? Oh, wait, you're there. Okay. Ah! Climb? No? No climb? What? This is Sable. You're supposed to be all about climbing. Full of cactus. Full of cactus? Full of cactus. Let me save my stamina. I'm gonna climb anything. This has cactus, this area. Oh! Oh, maybe. Maybe. This looks like cactus. Call. F. Well, there you are. Hey! What were you trying to do, buddy? You can't climb. Ooh, I think I found cactus. I'm getting so excited for cactus. This is an area full of cactus. This is what I was picturing. This is an area. Persistence is key. We're gonna be here for a while. Okay. Okay, this looks like a good spot. Deep. Yes, I found an area full of cactus. This is what I was picturing. Persistence is key. Oh, okay, B. Persistence is key. That means I'm gonna be here for a while. But I found an area full of cactus, which was step one. Okay. What is that? It'll be dark. I'm gonna have all these fish memorized just by their patterns and by their by their looks of them. Toby Dart. That one's easy to recognize. Oh, don't sit. Well, I mean, if you can fish and sit, that's nice, but like, just sit. Oh my gosh. Billfish! Got it. Easy. That was so... Oh my gosh, that thing was crazy. It does look like a billfish. Alright, gaseous substances. To next. Oh, angler hut. Okay, let's go over there to complete the mission. Because I got the fish I needed. I just need one more fish. Sorry. Wow, I didn't mean to sit behind you like that. That was weird. Hello there, glider. What can I do for you? What do you want to talk about? I have those fish you asked for. Well done. Good work. First step complete. First step. You've earned. I want you to head down to the wash. Wait a minute. Hold on. Wait. I forgot this was for badges. This was for badges. Okay, wait. Oh, he didn't actually take the fish. Okay. I was like, I only caught one of each. I was like, I didn't catch multiples. Bloated eye clam. It says I've caught that one before, but I must have only gotten one, then I turned it into the thing, because, like, of course I did. Okay. You son of a fish. Okay.
So funny.
Okay. Vivarium. I don't know. I don't remember where to get the bloated eye clam. I don't remember where. Hello. This place is so pretty. This place is so pretty. Every single time I come here, so pretty. It's so pretty. Okay. Look at all this stuff. Okay. Hey, I gave you a fish and I want it back. And it's a fish. Okay. Oh, that's 30? Why is that 30? Dopey Dart? That's stupid. Everyone knows where those are. Bellow Guppy. Oh, damn. Okay. I just need this one. Okay. No, thank you. No, I'm good. Thank you. Goodbye. Thank you. Yes. Yep. Take care. Yep. Okay. Don't get caught on walls. Okay.
Oh my god, this game is going so long. It's going just pressing forever. I'll never end.
Okay. Fishing. Quests. Tree killer. Tree killer. Well, I think of burnt oak station, but by that name, I don't think it was the tree killer fish that killed it. Really, there was a fire. Petrified forest is where I think. That's where my mind goes. This is where. I mean, don't tell me that looks pretty dead, right? What is? This is like a plant. Oh no, I think these are birds. Huzzah! Okay. Yeah. Ooh. Sounding creepy. Creepy. Okay. Gosh. Not happy. Little kick. Kick off, Josh. Gosh, Josh. Sorry, Josh. Bloated eye clam, perfect. Did it, done, all right. Wait, what do you mean? Didn't I do it? Map. Quests. Yoshi! What? Fudge. Okay, you know what? Fine. Wait. Wow, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. That was fish. I tell him I'm serious as a little kicker, which I hope is a trait that fish would make you seem very knowledge-checks, but I can't tell. It's another badge. Starfish, Samurai, Hummer. Get back out there. What if I told you I already have all of them? Oh, the fish you asked for. Ah! Less taken back than I expected, but more delighted. Well, you I've heard the oh, his name is Yoshi. Or Yoshi. Well, I've heard you've heard the Call of the Sands, haven't you, Sable? Well done. Really good stuff. I didn't think I had it in me. I think Steven such as a fist too. Ooh, that'd be cool to say. That's honest. And that's sweet. I didn't think I had it either. It probably leaves you open to possibility, which is better than the overconfidence most gliders bring to the table. I can't tell you how many cocksure young people have told me they'll be expert anglers only to catch nothing but rocks. You're the real deal. How do you catch rocks? Not sure it's obvious there, but I meant it as real, like fishing reel. I noticed that was weird. I tell him it's a good joke, we laugh, but not too much. He clears his throat to make his voice more official. And now it is my pleasure to present you with this. I hope you keep up your fishing on the rest of your gliding, Sable. Whether it's your calling or not, I suggest you make a hobby at least. It's a noble pastime, and between you and me, a very secure source of income. Did not know that. Thank you, Yoshi, for everything. No. Yeah! I did it! You didn't think I'd do it, but I did it! Oh my gosh, I did it so well that I had extras. Okay. Teacup angler, gaseous substances. We have one more fish, and then we complete the vivarium. Where the fudge? Okay. Geyser Tower seems like the obvious thing to do. Geyser Tower seems like the obvious thing to do. I'm so great at this game. I'm so good at this game. Anger mask. Okay. Bike parts. Gosh. Right. So what do you want? No. Never. I'm good. Thanks. This is cool. This is cool. I don't think I can. This is. Looks like a horrible pain to climb. This is amazing. I love this. I think I remember struggling with this. Oh my gosh, I do remember struggling with this. Gosh, this was a pain. Oh my gosh, I can't see anything. I can't see anything. It's just an abyss down below. Gosh, this is so cool. Okay, where do I need to go? Pillar. That's a ship. I'm gonna go on the ground. And then I'm gonna regret that and wish I was up. Yeah, this is the gassiest place I know of. And they greet me warmly. Man really like eggs, huh? No problem. Ah. So I'm eating those eggs. Maybe we'll name one after you. You guys are cool. I like you guys. Okay. Look at that! Isn't that gaseous? It's a geyser. That's pretty gassy, right? Okay, wait. I want to be able to climb this. I don't remember how to climb this. I know I've done it. But I don't remember how to. Looks like I wasn't that thorough with this place. Oh, I see how it is. I wasn't that thorough with this place at all. Okay, fine. See you right here. I have stamina for days now, so, you know, this will be a breeze. Hopefully. No, this will be easy. This will be easy. I'll have over half of my stamina left over. Oh, Oh, maybe not over half, but so easy. So easy. Look at this. It's like I'm not even trying. Gosh, can you believe I started out with just the diamond in the middle? Because I can't. I can't believe it. Hey, stop. Take a rest, will you? You! Look at this. Door that lights up red, does that mean I can get to it eventually? Someday? Hold on. Can I not cast on this dirt? No, I don't think I can. Hold on. Piece that together. What about on the lights? Yeah, okay. When I've completed and stuff and I've got my mask and all that, I'm just gonna go through this whole game and just wear my chum mask. Just so I can get every single thing in this game, because that's how obsessed I am with it. Look at that! I wanna fish in that. This is the gashiest place I know of. How could it not be here? Honestly, how could it not be here? Yeah, that's not gonna work. Silly for thinking this would only be fishing. Of course not. I had to fit in climbing in there somewhere. That's a chump. Oh, hey, now wait a minute. That's a chump. That's so far. That's so high. That's so freaking high. Is that a chump? I could have sworn I saw a chump. Chum, but that's a chum. This is interesting. Ooh, this is even more interesting. I've probably been here before, but I don't care. Watch. I'm just gonna fish right here. Yeah. Well, I can't say I'm surprised because I expected it, but like at the same time I was kind of hopeful. I was like, maybe this is it. This is the way. No, this is the way. Silly, that's not the way. Huh. even am I? I'm up. What am I looking at? I'm looking at something. What is that? It's a balloon. Is that where it is? Oh my gosh, that's far! I have good eyes, man. Yeah. I'm just waiting till I find that spot that I can fish in. Watch, it'll work this time. I can fish in water. No, I can't. Do you think? Okay. Sorry, I don't know why I said. Oh, hello! For you, plant weaver. Steam fire, water, side rocks. Okay. This is cool. I like you. You wouldn't perhaps, I mean, I know you're into plants and stuff, but you wouldn't perhaps know where to fish, right? This is, I'm losing hope. I don't know where else to go. This is crazy. I don't know where else to go. There was a chunk. I did want to get to it. I don't know how to, but I wanted to. I keep clicking sip, which is bothering me. I just need one more fish. I'm sorry. Did you just... I didn't know that was this is a thing. Already got the chum here. Wait, there's another chum though. I don't remember where. I don't know if I'm gonna make this one. There. Can I? I don't know. Why didn't I try? I don't know. I just didn't try it. I just didn't think to try it. Well, I'm here now, so you can't complain too much. My camera! Okay. Insane! Okay. Well, climbing this thing would have been so much easier if I had known this. I just did it manually. I didn't do it with this sort of help. Oh, please. You do work, don't you? There it is. Watch. I can't get blasted off. Oh my gosh! Goodness. All this gas has such a weird looking effect. I think I could. Yeah, I definitely can. Oh my gosh. This is so high up here. It's so high. Gosh. I'm so nervous. Wow. And I believe it was over here. Maybe not. Where's the chum? Oh, is it over on the other side? Where is that? Spot. Oh gosh, I don't remember. Ah, chum. can't be smoke everywhere. Okay. You gotta admit, it's a little absurd though that the fish wouldn't be here in this gaseous area. I go the wrong way. Why wouldn't I go the wrong way? I have nothing but wrong ways. Okay, here it is. This is the area I was looking for. And it is up. Where? So I was just a little lower than this when I saw it, but I don't know where it is. I thought it was jump. See, I was down there, and I looked up and I saw it. Is it there? I don't know. It might not be a thing at all. Wait a minute, I have a thing. I don't know. It's not reacting. Grab it. Okay. Okay, it's not reacting. I'm not on a chum hunt right now, I'm on a fish hunt, but you know what, I gotta do that too, I gotta collect that mask. This looks promising, customer? No, of course it's not. It's funny, I could have sworn I saw a chum, but maybe I didn't. Maybe I'm just delusional. Maybe I've gone insane, who knows? Probably. Go on like another hunt, try to find, you know, cartographers or something, if they know of a place. I don't know. Maybe like a beetle cave, I don't know. Sorry. Jeez. actually have gone in here.
Surely I must have. No, I don't think I did.
I would have turned that on otherwise. Okay, I guess I didn't ever come in here? Okay. Good to know. Okay, other thing to make note of. Other thing to make note of is my mask was reacting. It's not anymore. Nearby, where I don't know. Okay, not there. Sit down. Ugh. This mask doesn't know how to be that exact, I will say that. Jeez. Okay, so it's up, right? Is that what I'm getting at? It's an invisible chum, it doesn't exist. I don't know what you want from me.
Finding all the chum moon is gonna be hard.
I mean, it's still reacting as I'm climbing up here. That's a pretty good sign. Whoa, now. It's still reacting. That time I did not miss. Oh my gosh, that's so cute! That's so cute! Oh my gosh! Look at me! I'm adorable! Oh my gosh! Stop reacting. I don't know. I'm just so distracted though with this mask that I'm not focusing on fish anymore. And I just have one more fish. I got all the chum. I don't need to worry about chum. I mean, I say all the chum. I got all the chum that I needed. I don't need to worry about it. It's still reacting. Is it below me? I don't know. I'm usually pretty good with spotting chum. There was one up there. My mask is still reacting. Still reacting. I don't know. It's not really like hot or cold, it's just like, in this general area, there's chum. It's like, I don't know. Still reacting as I go down. This thing is affected by height either. Maybe there's just a bunch of chum everywhere. Yeah, who knows? Okay, stop reacting. It's reacting. I should go back to fish. This is like the first time I'm like really testing out the mask. I mean, I tried to put it on at the chum layer, but like it was going off and I didn't know if it was because I was just at the chum layer or if there was actually stuff hidden. I don't know how this mask really works. I mean, I know it goes off when there's chum around, but it's like, I don't see the chum, so it's like, I don't know. Well, this is the most gaseous place I could think of anyways, so, and I can't really fish around here, I don't know. Okay, well, the other... Wind? That's not really a gas. I can only think of going back to, like, the beetle places. Like, the beetle cave. And, like, I don't remember if there was gases in any of these areas. But, you know... I don't know. I don't think I can fish in this area. I don't think I can. Yeah, that's not a surprise. I don't know. Okay, where's the Hercules? I don't think this had any gas in it. I don't remember places with gas in it. That geyser was like the place I went to. I could go to the waste cartographer and ask if there's like interesting stuff nearby. He might mention something. I don't know. But apparently there's chum here. How, where? I don't know how or where, but it's here somewhere. Huh? Okay. Finding chum would be so hard. This mask is just a distraction. It's just a distraction. Isn't there a way to get you to move? There was a way. I was with food, wasn't I? Oh, look! My mask is going a lot faster! Maybe it is like a hot and cold sort of thing. Oh. It is hot and cold. My mask was reacting a lot faster. Oh, that's interesting. I'm just wandering around like an idiot. Okay. Wow, I missed a lot, didn't I? Just in general. I don't wish to do all this crazy parkour, so I'm just gonna climb it. I remember that being a pain. That is what I need. Oh no. Thank you. Oh, look at that. This is so much easier. I can still pick him up, right? Oh, is it time? I don't remember. I don't remember if I did this last time, but I'm here now, so. Where's that beetle? There she is. She's supposed to move. Okay, too far. Girl, I don't know what you want. Okay, there was a, I thought I got a note or something. Where's like the journal pieces that I get? Bike parts, badges, clothing, fishing, general. I got a new one. It was, this one, neon. I know this has nothing to do with fish, but I mean, like, I was trying to find gaseous areas, and I couldn't really find any, so I just started going off on a random thing. Like I usually do. I remember doing some, I remember some things about this. I remember moving her, the beetle, the mom, the mother beetle, but I don't remember how I did. That's, this is, wow. Missed the ladder. I missed it. Hey, this is kind of a gassy area, right? Is this gas? Okay, mask is doing its thing again. stuff is. Looking for fish, and now I'm in a beetle cave, so. As if it was like up somewhere, but like I don't know. Okay, I don't know how I did this, but I did this. Okay. I like to do things the hard way, I guess. I don't know. I think it's supposed to just be like fog. I would not really consider that gaseous though. Foggy, sure. Gaseous, not so much. Well, that's not gassy. Atomic heart, I don't think that's gassy. Geyser Tower was the gassiest place that I knew of. Okay, let's go to the cartographer here and let's see if he says anything about gas, I guess. I have one more fish. Also, I should go to a campsite and get that mask. And I can get bike parts as well. Oh, I need bike currency though. Middle of the shipyard, if that wasn't obvious. Geyser rocks nearby, don't get too close. Salt pools. Okay. This guy doesn't seem to be the most social. Here, let's go to Geyser Tower, and then let's go to... I don't think Salt. I don't know. This would be the gassiest place that I know of. Doesn't seem to be much around. I don't remember. I don't know. The farm's supposed to be fishing. Biome is probably like the worst one to fish in. Tower. Well, maybe, okay, you know what? Well, I don't know why I didn't do this. Maybe there's something in the that I skipped over because I do that, apparently. Quests. Teacup. That doesn't help. Feed on gaseous substances. I don't really know if this would be counted as I don't really know. Gaseous substances. Maybe it's not like actual like gas, maybe it's something that causes gas. Maybe. Oh right. I always click on you. I'm so sorry. I don't know why. Okay. I need I need you. Okay, is it just me or did the game break a little? This place is a lot more vibrant than it usually is. Yeah, this game is breaking. Claim. Oh my gosh. Cutscene. We've done this so many times before. Okay, angler mask. I got it. Bike aficionado, I need two more parts. Vivacious Severum, I only need one more fish. So two bike parts, one more fish, and then the hidden achievement, and then the coin to choose your mask. I don't know what this I don't know. And then I walk away. Okay. Okay. Unlock the angler mask. Yay. Okay. This place is more vibrant. You agree. This place is not this vibrant. It's not supposed to be this vibrant. I messed up something. Okay, let's do... I don't know. I just want to fix the colors. Colors are not supposed to look like this. You are not supposed to be this vibrant. I swear. Okay. Okay. I broke the colors. I broke the colors. I broke it. I broke it. I broke it. Okay. Don't get me wrong. It's cool seeing this place go. But I swear it wasn't this vibrant. Okay. Okay. We can see what the mask looks like. Angler mask. That is a weird looking mask. It literally looks like I just like put a fish over my face. I mean, that's probably the goal of the... I've got all of my cool masks. This one holds a special place in my heart. And this one, and this one. Alright. I haven't been here in a while. I don't remember. Yeah. This stream's probably been going pretty long. But I just... I'm so confused. What am I looking at? Beatles. Ah! Okay, that's not gonna help me. Is this anything? I thought this was something. No, I'm tired of this or something. Is this not nothing? Or something? Is this not something? I don't know what to do. It sounds like it's hollow. The sounds. Those are usually sounds from caves, right? Also, wasn't this a beetle spot? I thought this was a beetle spot. Am I wrong? I just don't remember. Oh. There's something. Okay. just exploring this game now. Doing anything. My distracted mask. my chum mask, even though I'm I don't remember what was in here. I don't remember. I just don't remember. Mysterious shrine. That's not guesses. I'm like thinking beetles. I don't know why, but like I'm thinking Beatles. Like maybe Beatles? Like I don't know. I'm not going there yet. I'm like so worried. It's like my instinct is just to click on it, but it's like where? Beatles. Seven sisters. Rally's way. I swear there was something. I mean, I haven't really tried fish over here, I don't think. I don't know what I'm doing. I might just have to end it here. Even though I have one more fish left, this is gonna drive me crazy. No, wait, you can't fish in the Black Sea, that's right. So, the colors are whack. I don't know what I did, but I broke it. I know this place is not supposed to be this bright. I know it's not supposed to be this bright. So weird. That. And that. I forgot about these guys. Oh no. Well, I might actually just have to Google it because I don't know where to go. I've never Googled anything for this game. I've never done it. I didn't want to do it either. But like I scoured the geyser and I don't like that was the gashiest place I knew of and I don't know where else to go. I don't know where else to go. Atomic Heart. There's no gas there, I don't think. Magpie well. Bridge of Dippy Tree. think this. I don't think there's. All right, last attempt. I've been going for 2 hours. I'm so sorry. But last attempt, and I'm just gonna check because I don't know. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna go. Oops. The gliding. No, we missed it. No. How did I not get you? Is there anything else I missed? Do you want to tell me about? This way. Straight ahead. Hello? Yeah, I see it. Alright. This is where. At least this biome is working. Okay, I don't know where Seaman is, so I'm gonna call Seaman. Oh. Seaman, I actually would prefer you on this adventure because I don't think I can do a good job on my own. Okay. Why didn't you come to me? Silly Simon, why didn't you come to me when I called you? You just don't want me to try. I don't know why. Okay, no, I'm not too lost. Here we are. You're supposed to... Oh, wow. Sorry. You definitely broke these biomes, I think. Because I don't think you're supposed to stay foggy over here. Pretty sure you're not supposed to stay foggy over here. I just don't think it does. I don't know. Bike aficionados collect 2 bike parts. I don't remember where. I don't remember where. Yeah, look, I broke it. Oh my gosh, the biomes are seeping into each other. Oh my gosh, I definitely broke it. Oh my gosh, I definitely broke it. Oh my gosh, I definitely broke it. Okay, I so broke it. I feel so terrible. Why do I break everything? Why do I break everything? Oh my gosh, this is driving me crazy. That's probably just my sign to leave.
Just to go.
I don't remember Brent Oak Station. I don't remember. I don't remember. Does this fix it? I don't think it will. No, it doesn't. It doesn't fix it. It doesn't fix it. Oh, I broke it. Where are the last? I think I have enough for everything. Oh, and it's gonna bother me to no end. I'm just a little short. I collected bike parts. All right, bike aficionado is complete, although I need to come back here because this is gonna bother me so bad. That's gonna bother me so bad that I don't have all the holes yet. Hold on. Where is that scrap guy? There was a scrap guy. There was a scrap guy. Scrap guy. Oh, I'm losing my memory. Someone needed scraps, and I think I have a couple scraps on me. I don't think I have a lot, but I think I have a few. I don't know if it'll be enough. Yeah, I was right. Okay. Yeah, this, I broke the biomes. The fog is not supposed to be here. Got any scrap? So. That works, alright. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Just to get the full bike set because I'm OCD like that. And then I have one more fish to get. I have one more fish to get. I have one more fish to get. I don't know where to get it. I don't know if I should just leave this video here and then do more. Find the last fish in the next stream video and then. No, I don't have really any money. Okay. Oh. Well, I'm just really, these are Christmas colors. I don't know why you're there. Well, I don't know. I'm gonna be very sad when I end this. I'm gonna be very, very, very sad when I end this. I don't know why or how. Also, can't you help that person? I mean, I guess they gotta figure their stuff out on their own, but like, I feel bad. I haven't seen it in the game. Gosh, they must have been long gone. But yeah. Yeah, I guess that'll be it. Well, that was my stream. Thank you all so much for tuning in. And yeah, I guess I will see you guys later. Sorry, I didn't really know what else to record except for Sable. I love this game so much. But I have one more fish to get. And a hidden achievement, which I know nothing about. And then I'm going to, yeah, choose my mask. And then that'll probably be it for this whole series. Yeah, that'll probably be it for this whole series, because what else is there to do? I mean, like, I'll play, on my own, probably, to get, like, all the rest of the chum and all that, but I'm thinking that'll probably be it. But yeah, I love this game so much. And, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and, see you guys in my next video, or stream, or whatever comes out first. Alright. Bye! But before I say that, I guess I need to save and exit.